hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Hi guys, welcome back to this game. We're playing DayShiftAtFreddys2. It's a new game. We got people. Oh. Wait, there's more. And no.
Yeah. Intruder.
Likes the plastic bear.
Oh, it's you, old sport. Welcome to the new location. Remember me, I'm still mad. Everyone's still... Yes.
Special items from you, if you have any.
Flashlights,
eh? From the trash pile, I assume. 25 tokens a paw.
Oh my god.
Pleasure doing business. Good. This never happened.
You got the word. Oh. So we got 10. So we have to do it one more time. Come on.
Flashlight time.
Yes, old sport. Immortal, this old chain doesn't have much to constant string of murders, the events camped over in the Midwest. Freddy's is one last incident away from being shut down forever. I say that, no matter what, I'm still on contract. We can't. You say that, but you're in too deep at this point. You leave the stores after being fired. You'll see police out. You're a loose end. If you're not of any use anymore, they'll do you an old sport to kill the bear. We don't have to destroy it. We merely have to slit its throat. You'll never have to come here again, Portal Stud. Also, I can reward you myself. I have connections. Basically, I have the ultimate scheme in mind. I call it Orbish. The plan is foolproof, but I need a lackey to. Step one involves one of us luring five kids to the safe from using a fucking bear suit. That one of us. So, what do you say, old sport? You.
Alright, guys.
I knew I could I'll help you. There. You look fantastic. Go out there and start. I'll follow you. Okay, I was just asking. How about now? Fine, I get it. I'm really enjoying our time together, old sport.
Please.
Jeez, fine. We'll just do it together. Follow us, kids. I'm totally.
Look, that was warm.
Sorry, kids. First rule of Freddy's in life in general. Don't trust adults who spend all day
Good job. Oh, before I do get into deep in this video, I will also be playing DayShiftAtFreddys2 too.
Oh,
I wanna
Special items from you, if you have it. Flashlights, A. From the trash pile, I assume. 25. Pleasure doing business with. Good. This never happened.
Thank you.
took your merry little time getting here, old sport. Get caught up in traffic, or... Understandable, old sport. We are fucking child murderous war. Time for the next auto machine man's handy band. Follow me, old sport. We're going to the...
Oh no! The prize.
Here we are, old sport. The prize corner. You can just smell the chop. Oh, hey there, Matt.
Oh, hello there, David.
Stop calling me David, Matt. I see that you're still a third.
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna turn away now. I never liked him, old sport. I know we're child murderers, but that's a creepy son of a bitch that I've seen.
Yes.
God, don't do that. See this music? Basically, old sport. There's a Marianne that ain't here that demands to be well 24/7. That shit's whack. If we don't end it, he'll pop out and drip off our testicles. Which isn't good, obviously. We need those, old sport. But Vegas. He's also possessed by this fucking toddler who died back in Fredbear's. My fault entirely, old. Still, I hate this filthy puppet bastard. I have a very practical solution to this problem. You may be able to float your telekinesis and give life to dead children. But there's one thing that even you can defeat. Cheap padlocks. Shut the fuck up, you plastic-faced bastard. Come on, old sport. I'll show you the next... We're here to tamper with the fucking robots. But rather, I am. I'm gonna spend today tampering with these old fucking robots. You have your own. I needed to tamper with the criminal recognition system inside us. I swear, those things will try to murder us at some point. So maybe they definitely know that I'm a child murderer. You worked in Colorado, so they're gonna see you as a criminal too. The only way to pull this off without a hitch is to tamper with their criminal record. Can I trust you to... That's great, old sport. I knew that you'd be willing to help go tamper with those boy fuck brains and then get you to know how to tamper with criminal recognition systems, right? Of course, that's right, old sport. I'll speak to you when you return. See ya, slip.
Thank you.
Well fucking done, old sport. You did good today. I'm proud of you, old sport. You're gonna be a star when I'm done with you. That's step two of what machine man told me. They have the 3-step plan all done. Tomorrow, we'll pull off the last step. Go home and take the showers. I'll come on.
Okay.
Delicious. I need one pizza base and some pepperoni. Go get them. Billy, are you ready to... It's a kind of enthusiasm. Now, time for the bait. What kind of red show? If you say so. What song? Fine, Chief, if you say so. What men talking should? Okay, that works.
Oh my god.
Okay, the pizza looks acceptable. Here's the pizza. Don't drop. Go deliver this to the dining area. Why would you do this in my kitchen? Why would you do that too? No more of pizza. Leave my kitchen at once, you rats.
What are you doing?
Get you fireworks. Pleasure doing business with you. Enjoy the explosives. Just don't set them off in here, okay?
guys, I'm gonna end the recording. Please like, subscribe, and yes, I will play more cards. Doing mobile, more of the Lorient and PUBG 2. If you want, oh, it was one more game. But if you want me to try other games, please like, subscribe, and bye.
Fades away. The feelings that I've kept deep inside have melted down anyway. I pretend that I had never, ever cared for the memories. I just move on silently. I have always kept thoughts of you inside of me. That's how I keep treasuring you. Once again, believe in you. Tell me why, anytime. Once again, tell me why, anytime. Once again, believe in you. Tell me why, anytime. Once again, I try to sing a song to one day lead you to me. Please find me. Please find me.